Cyfi Martinez, a muralist graffiti artist from Tucson, Arizona. I've been painting as a graffiti artist for about 15 years now. When I first started writing, it was all about getting up in the most highly visible areas with the most risk. Today, I have the same goals in mind, but I'm a little more particular of where I paint and the voice it carries. This series is Cactus People. By pulling from elements of my surroundings, I'm able to create a body of work reflecting desert life and the beauty that it holds, while introducing it to an urban setting. As a muralist and artist, I view the city and the terrain as all platforms for creativity. You know, very much like a billboard, only something more positive and giving back to the community. Desert vegetation, wildlife, sunsets, dry climate, long shadows, sharp points of cactuses, and the dew on certain vegetation in the morning. You know, and this is the beauty that some people just choose to overlook, or they get so caught up in their day life that they forget that this beauty surrounds us. I really enjoy the act of painting walls, you know, touching the surface, climbing ladders, and dealing with the elements, whether that be weather or the surroundings or the ground that I'm walking on. It's beautiful. The thing about murals is that the mural's for everyone. Everyone in viewing, anybody that comes across it, it inspires them to kind of break free. My murals will be somewhat impactful in that sense. Art means everything to me, and I'd rather create than destroy. This is Rock Cyfi Martinez, and this is Artist Series.